This is that new underground koa that I got that was cut from a stump of an old growth koa tree. Really changes a lot as you move it around, goes a lot from light to dark.